Well, the next song we're going to do for you is yet another train song. You never have too many, right? If it's a full concert, you got to have coal mines and disasters, economic downturn, deep down depression, excessive misery.
All fun stuff.
Yeah. Now, this next song sounds like one that maybe Johnny Cash should have done, but it wasn't. It was done by a gentleman named Josh Turner, a more modern country singer, and he debuted this at the Grand Ole Opry, and it was received very well. This song is called The Long Black Train. Down our lost and horizon, rails of sin.